Namaste, I am R.K. Joshi. They also call me Rabboo Joshi. I met first Maharajji, alias Babaji. You know, it's all, we call in the hills Maharaj. Maharaj is a big king. Is also an allegory given to great saints. We call them Maharaj. So I first met him in the year 1955 when I was 15 years. So Maharaji called me and he patted me here, just like that. And something inside me just broke down and I wept unashamedly, not loud, but the tears were fast trickling down. And that pat had given me all the incantations ever made in any temple, any church, any mosque, any mantra that has ever been sung or spoken, or any mantra which has been written, the Vedas, the Upanishads, everything was embedded in that chip that he planted inside me. And after that, there has been no coming back, no thinking of any other god, no duality. And I have been a constant companion. Rather, Maharaj has been my constant companion. He has guided me through thick and thin of life. He has totally remodeled my life. And today, I'm back to Taos again for the second time. And I have the fortune of assisting Baba Ramdas, Dr. Richard Elbert, in making that murti of Hanuman. And we got it painted and shipped to US. It has been put in Taos temple. And there, with all his majestic posture, Hanuman is waiting for a new temple. This time I came especially to plead all my brothers of America to please put their all might and soul in making this temple come true, which will be a dream come true for the people of Taos. It will be a good temple, an aesthetic temple. I've seen the drawings, they are wonderful. And I also pledge today that I give all my services, mental, physical, whatever. Siddhima this time, and before I came in here, I went to Siddhima. You all know her as the mother of Kechi. I went to her and I told her, Ma, I would like to get this temple get going. Shall I go and ask people? She categorically said yes. And whenever anyone went, whether it was Paul Singer or it is Raghu Markas or it is Rameshwar Das or it is Hanuman Das, anyone that went, mother said that you must make a temple for Hanuman, and well, that is it. For me, Maharaji is a divine incarnate. They say he is Hanuman Avatar. They say he is Vishnu. Someone say that he is Brahma. I said he is all combined into one, the divine personified. You know, in Sanskrit there is a saying says Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmai Shri Guru Enamo. He is the Holy Trinity of divine. And all good qualities, the omniscience, the omnipotence, the omnipresence, all are his qualities which he only uses it for the welfare of the mankind and keeps on getting born over and over again. Once he is Jesus, once he is Maharaji, once he is Ramakrishna Paramahansa. But that depends on what is your concept of divine. Some fundamentalists may not agree. Some people may say that, no, this is not correct, but this is what I believe and I'm trying to share this with you. I have described all the miracles that were in my life, or leelas that Maharaj played in my life, and literal Siddhima played in my life in a book that I have written, I and My Father Are One, authored by Rabboo Joshi. I don't want to promote this book, but that has miracles, leelas, whatever you say, endless. You know, when the divine is incarnated in a human body, he just does things for the sake of humanity, for the welfare of the mankind. And that is what Maharaj is.